Borussia Mönchengladbach personify tradition. 3 seasons ago, they avoided relegation by the skin of their teeth, but now they're back amongst the top German clubs. Many big names started their careers at Borussia, and we take a look back through the archives and pick out the top 10 goals in their Bundesliga history. We start in the 1976-77 season with Rainer Bornhof and this cracker from over 30 metres. Borussia were a dominant force in the 70s, claiming 5 league titles in that decade. Bornhof certainly played his part in that success. Goal number 9 is a thunderbolt free kick from Lothar Matthäus in the 1981-82 campaign. The 1990 World Cup winner made the breakthrough in his stellar career in Mönchengladbach with the Foles.
In fact, since last summer, Schalke have acquired 19 players. Oh, what a goal! My goodness, that was hit with tremendous venom by Marco Reus, the equaliser in the 12th minute. What a bullet! Marco Reus, and just look at the quality of that finish. I bet Neuer's glad he didn't get in the way of that. He would have taken his head off. Royce's 6th score of the season. Whoa!
On we go to the 1970-71 season, and the Fallen Elves midfield maestro, Günter Netzer, shows us his quality from set pieces.
Sion, Gladbach pick it up. Arango! A sensational goal out of nothing for Mönchengladbach by Juan Arango. Let's look at that one again in slow motion. That was really worth it. Orsian with a sloppy ball. Arango picks it up, tries his luck, and it sails into the net. Past the helpless Kevin Trapp. What a sensational goal. A beauty.
The number 5 spot goes to Allan Simonsen. The former Denmark international scored 76 goals for Gladbach, and this one against Eintracht Braunschweig in 1977 is without a doubt the best of the lot. World-class coach Jupp Heynckes was also one of the best strikers around during his playing days. He scored this sensational goal against Fortuna Düsseldorf in the 1972-73 campaign. His quality even shines through on a pitch that looks more like a farmer's field. In at number 3 is Marcin Mierczel's stunning overhead kick against HSV in the 2001-02 season. The former Poland international deserves extra points for style. This is what happens when you nail the technique.
Royce.
My goodness! Oh, it's a goal of the month! Marco Reus, out of the blue, just knocks it in so nonchalant. Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it? He took pot shots, but he knew exactly what he was doing. And this surely now could be all over bar the shouting. A tremendous strike for Marco Reus, renting. No chance, a bit too far away from his goal line, maybe.
And top of the pile of Gladbach's best ever Bundesliga goals is this one from Juan Arango. The Venezuelan simply knows exactly how to score a beauty. How about this?
That opening goal has changed the face of the game now, and Heinz Müller out of his area, and he's got it for an amazing goal! 63 minutes, and what a brilliant goal here! From the man with the magic boot, Juan Arango. Mike Hanke just slips it over the line, but it may have even gone in with one of the best goals that we have ever seen.